The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 302 pounds, Van Marshall.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight. Size of Aziz.
That's it.
And his opponent from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 350 pounds, Commander Aziz.
This man casts quite a shadow and possesses a truly commanding presence. See what I did there?
I like that, Corey. Well, Commander Aziz about to showcase his highly decorated combat skills here tonight.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
But he's got to contend with the imposing Commander Aziz, a towering figure who always seems disgusted by his competition. His stern expression alone is enough to send a shiver down your spine.
You paint a grim picture, Saxton. Commander Aziz isn't stern. He just has a healthy amount of pride in himself. You would too if you had an incredible physique like he does.
Corey, is the match against Commander Aziz just a countdown to the Nigerian nail?
Not necessarily. I think Aziz can win this just on pure power, as long as he finds lots of chances to unleash any attacks. He might not even need his most devastating move. He's that powerful.
With an attack on the Commander.
Ouch! Foot to the belly.
Shifts it back onto him.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Multiple stomps.
Quick thinking pays off. Suplex.
Your favorite move, Saxton.
A beef bite.
He's in complete control. A breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable? And he denies Aziz.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Great counter. Oh, no. I got right to the gut.
Close to ending it all there.
Commander wants to end this now.
Now Aziz needs to end this.
Two.
He kicked out at two.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
All that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
Suplex.
He's starting to struggle here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match. Stomp after stomp, relentless.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
He's one step ahead there.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Crushed in the corner. Powerless position to be in right now.
Right across the throat.
And the cover.
Two.
Oh, and an air fall. You are not alone in your shock.
Oh, no, we don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Oh, where is he?
Picked up and around.
Swinging gut buster.
Nasty. I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
Here he goes for the win.
Stopping the refs count at two.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Big punch.
This was a truly spectacular win.
This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight.